Hi, it's Tracy from Sleek, and I'm working on the difference between a sumo squat and a sumo deadlift. This one, I'm using a kettlebell, and I'm pressing through the heels, and just my toes are at 10 and 2 o'clock, and I'm going to squeeze and squeeze and squeeze. Now, this I'm setting up is for the kettlebell sumo deadlift. So you can see that I'm pressing my hips to the back wall. Chest is lifted, so you want to really release it back. And forward fold and pull straight up using the glutes. As you come up, I want you to squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Here's a side view for you. So I'm going to see that I'm sinking down into the sumo. Press the hips to the back wall, chest forward and lifted, core tight, and squeeze, pull the shoulder blades together. You can do this with the barbell, and the barbell is going to be super close to your shins. But I'm going to stick with that kettlebell and really give it a nice squeeze at the top of the lift. This one is great for the back chain and the inner and outer thighs. Hope you enjoy.